Nowadays, it's almost impossible to transfer products such as meat and fish without preliminary frosting. It protects fruit from spoiling. However, we face another problem afterwards that called defrosting process. Common method of thawing produce a lot of issues and problems. Safe defrosting is very time-consuming process. For example, to thaw 1.5 kg chicken takes from 7 to 8 hours. Also, by inappropriate thaw, bacteria appear in a product. It can ruin taste of your dish, and obviously it's not good for health. I would like to introduce you totally safe, quick and simple defroster ISOF. With ISOF, by only 3 minutes you can thaw 300 grams of tuna or salmon from minus 50 degrees till minus 3 degrees of Celsius. The good news is that we don't need any extra components such as salt and water that common defrosting method use. Moreover, it has super easy control panel. Let me demonstrate. I will show you fast and easy ISOF in work. Here we have 2 pieces of frozen tuna. Totally frozen. The temperature is minus 50 degrees. Let's put it to ISOF and see what will happen. First, we need to press power button. Next, we press 4 minutes for our tuna and run. Four minutes left and the result is pretty amazing. First, I will just put my thermal sensor here to show you the temperature inside. And even though it is ice on the top, but look, it's totally unfrozen. Let's try to cut it. Okay. Wow! Look at that! Done! Unfrozen process in 4 minutes! Another amazing feature. There is no water after defrosting. Unbelievable! So, let's make a small test. I have a towel here. Take our tuna. Easily and smoothly cut it. First, just to make it more, why not? It's so easy to cut. 3 pieces. I like number 3. So, we put it on a towel and what happened? No liquid inside, you see? It's not like after microwave when you have a lot of water. It's totally no water. Perfect, what can I say?